presentation. So would you like to appreciate me?
Why not? Sure.
But before starting anything, I would like to express my gratitude to the respected sir on being given opportunity to speak here and show my presentation before you. So shall we start now?
Yes.
First of all, I want to tell you my house is 1.5 kilometers far from American, which is situated in Pitambarnagar now. My house is painted with two colors, light pink and white. So let's go to my house. The color of main gate of my house is black. As you open the main gate of my house, you find veranda, and beside the veranda there is a pretty shop, and beside the corner of veranda there is a gallery. If you go inside through that gallery, you find guest room left side of gallery. There is a bed and there is a mirror. There are many creative things which are made by me, and I think it is quite enough about my guest room. Let's go my room. Let's go to my home. My room. There is a my room, right side of gallery. Let's talk about my room. There is no furniture due to some work. That's why all things are removed. That's why all things have been removed here and there. And beside my room, there is a washroom. And there, beside the washroom, there are stairs. After the gallery, you find a courtyard. Right side of courtyard, there is my brother's room. And let's talk about my brother's room. There is a bed and there is a mirror, and there are also few many creative things which are made by me. And I think it is quite enough about my brother's room. In front of my brother's room, there is a kitchen. There is a fridge in front of the door, and beside the fridge there is a gas stove. And there is a sink of my kitchen beside the window. And I think it is quite enough about my lovely kitchen, but I would like to tell you there are all things available which is necessary for a kitchen. And besides the kitchen, there is a bathroom. In front of courtyard, my parents' room. In front of courtyard, there is my parents' room. There is a temple in front of the door, and there are two almirah, metallic and non-metallic, and there is, besides the window, there is dressing table, and I think it is quite enough about my parents' room. Besides my parents' room, there is a storeroom. Let's talk about my storeroom. There are two almirah, and there are two big boxes, and there are many types of bags like trolley bags, the suitcase and handbags, and many more things. And it is quite enough about my ground floor. If you go to my rooftop through the stairs, you find a closed space. Besides the closed space, you find there is a bathroom, and there is a balcony. On the right side of the balcony, there are two washrooms, but only one washroom is in use. On the balcony, you can see, there are lots of plants which have been planted by me. And I think it is quite enough about my house, but I want to tell you, my family completes my house to make a home. And my home is like a temple for me, and my parents are God of my temple. And because my parents are adding beauty in my home. But nowadays the beauty of my house is half because my father is no longer now. And it is quite enough about my house, and thank you so much for listening to me, and
Very nice, guys.